You may have wrongly received an account warning on TikTok even though you haven't violated any TikTok guidelines, or maybe you have really violated one. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to remove account warning on TikTok. Without further ado, let's get started. So I actually don't have this warning on my TikTok account, so I'm just not going to open my TikTok app, but I'm going to show you a screenshot of it I found on the internet. So the account warning usually looks like this. So what you can do is to tap on that account warning info, and then you might see the video that made the violation. So just tap on the video and make an appeal. So to make an appeal, I'm gonna open up a new tab on your Safari or any browser you have on your phone and search for TikTok appeal feedback. Just search that and let's wait for this to load and just click on this first search that comes up, share your feedback on TikTok. And then it will ask you to input contact information, so just do so. And you can also put in your username. And then for the topic, you can select the account ban or suspension topic. And click on tell us more, and you can just click on other or any appropriate info you have for your account. Now for this one, you can describe the problem you're facing. Just describe that you have an account violation and you have wrongly received it. Or if you violated one, just mention that you won't do it again. So just do that, something like that. And for the attachment, you can attach the screenshot of the account warning information. So just do that and click on photo library, or depending on where your screenshot is, and just click on these check boxes once you have set all that information up. Just click on submit and wait for TikTok to respond, usually within 24 hours, about the resolution of your problem. So that is how you can basically remove account warning on TikTok. So that ends this tutorial. I hope this video helped you out. If it did, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Feel free to comment any questions you may have as well. So that is all for today, and have a great day.